Hello, I'm Tyler, and I'd like to introduce you to a new addition to the Polaris product line. It's a vertical drive kinematic mirror mount with a patent-pending piston adjustment mechanism that isolates the front plate from unwanted forces. This particular mount is designed to hold a 1-inch diameter optic with a flexure mechanism for retaining the optic, which is stable over time and temperature. The vertical drive provides plus or minus 4 degrees of adjustment, less than 1 microradian of deviation after temperature cycling, and an adjustment resolution of less than 8 milliradians per revolution. For those of you who aren't familiar with the Polaris product line, in 2008, Thorlabs decided, hey, we want to make the best performing mirror mount in the industry. In order to do that, we developed some innovative designs. We talked to our customers, made extensive use of simulations and metrology to guide and prove out our design and material choices, established relationships with the best raw material suppliers, and developed our own in-house manufacturing processes and capabilities. We bought 50 different kinds of steel and aluminum, and we made a bunch of blanks, and we said, well, which one of these is the most stable over time? The back plate of the vertical drive mirror mount has the same mounting configuration as our standard Polaris products that you see online. So that means that if you would rather have a low distortion or glue-in mounting front plate, all you need to do is contact us, let us know, and we can assemble a vertical drive mount with, say, a glue-on front plate and ship it to you very quickly without any additional expense. Thank you for your interest in learning a little bit about the vertical drive Polaris mirror mount. If you have any questions, please contact tech support.